I'm joining us now with more information on today's fundraiser is Community Manager of Summit Woods, Gloria Bohn. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
So tell us a little bit about the Honor Freedom Flight. I think a few people are familiar, but not everyone.
Right. It is the best way we can all honor the World War II veterans. There is a monument that was built in Washington, D.C., and we are trying to raise funds nationally to get them there to see this memorial before they die. Unfortunately, about 700 die per day.
Wow. And talk about the fundraiser that you guys are doing today. What does this entail?
What we are doing, we have actually partnered up with one of the high schools in Waukesha, which is where Summit Woods is located. Catholic Memorial is sending over students, and they have decided this year they want to raise money for the veterans. So they're coming over. They are going to be doing a car wash from 10 until 2. It is a free car wash, but obviously donations are what we are looking for. Capri Communities, which is part of and where Summit Woods comes from, is actually going to match up to $250 of money they are collecting.
All right, but you could do so much more. You're reaching out to other people.
We definitely are. Capri Communities is located in southeastern Wisconsin. We have 10 different complexes. We are 55 and older, independent living. We do have assisted at some of our complexes, but we are always looking for outreach. And if we can do anything to help the community and the seniors of our community, we are open to it. I would ask anybody to give us a call.
Okay. Cool.
We are on the website.
Yep. Thank you so much, Gloria, for joining us this morning, and good luck to you today. Once again, the car wash is taking place from 10 to 2 today at Summit Woods in Waukesha.